towards the end of the first quarter. And that's going to be Tyranny off the losing line of scrimmage for the Stars.
Still in the back.